Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Guess where am I? I'm in IKEA guys. Today I will be sharing you IKEA tour and mini shopping haul. There is a sale going on in IKEA, which is of obviously Christmas and New Year. This sale will be till January 13th. The purpose of coming here is to buy carpet or rug for my living room. It is in sale. So let's check out that. And here are the few products which are on sale. So guys, stay tuned till the end. I will be sharing you IKEA haul. I did not purchase much, but still have a look of it. If you have not subscribed to my channel, then do subscribe to my channel and hit on bell icon so that you will be notified whenever I am uploading new video. So guys, this sale will be till January 13th. If you are in Hyderabad, then do check out this. I did not purchase much because it was not necessary. And the curtain which you are seeing here is on sale. Quality was very awesome. So guys, sale is only for few products, not in everything. Whichever the products is on sale, it is quite worth buying it. So this is the storage box, jewelry or anything you can store. Smaller one is 149 and the bigger one is 249 something. Here are the decoration items. This will be till January 13th. Here is the Christmas decoration. So guys, finally we are done with the shopping. We end up buying this rug and two more things. Whenever I visit IKEA, I will never forget eating this. This is my favorite. So yeah guys, this is the rug which I have bought from IKEA. This was on sale. The quality and size, color, everything is awesome. This is not the carpet, this is rug. We can use it for regular use. So let's open this. Do share your comments guys, I love to read them. I hope you will like this video. So this is how it looks when we open. I bought it in grey color. Two colors were available in this. Another one was cream color and this one was in grey. So yeah guys, this is the size and this is the rug. I loved it.